I think I've grown a lot as a musician over the years. I think it's every kid's dream to grow up and play guitar in a rock band, right? Well, I guess it was mine, and I'm here. I think by the nature of the music we play, I put a lot of pressure on myself. Being in that lead guitar position, I feel like a lot of it falls on me to keep the energy up, keep the audience guessing and moving. Collaboration is huge. I don't think you make it in this business living inside your own head. I like to believe I give it a lot of thought. There's definitely an organic element to it, but we don't have that luxury of just ripping through tunes in the studio. We're thinking about the hooks that are going to stick with people, making music that's going to mean something beyond what we're doing here in the studio. I guess I just want to make sure I'm holding up my end of the stage. MODOC is more like an experience than a band. We're committed to the music, but we're also committed to each other and what we're doing. And I think at this point in our career, we're all in.